my YouTube channel. My channel name is Bone Crusher SS. This is the home of my videos for the Corvette behind me, the C6, the SS that's also behind me, as well as my 2005 GMC Sierra 2500 HD Duramax. So we'll have a lot of videos for the Corvette, the SS, and the truck, and also some videos about tools that I use around the shop. I've got a Max Jax lift, you know, race deck on the floor, lots of videos in regards to that stuff, and a lot of DIY content. Try to help you guys out with, because you're probably finding my channel searching for a specific item or tool or project. So I try to help you guys out with going over, you know, doing installs on projects or on, for all three vehicles. So I do a lot of those DIY videos. I also do a lot of drag racing, some autocrossing, very little road course action with my cars, but so you'll occasionally get racing videos as well. I'm more focused on drag racing right now. I've done a lot of autocrossing in the past. I may get back into that, but a lot of drag racing. Quarter mile, eighth mile, I don't, you know, I kind of go to whatever's open, and hopefully some half mile racing this year. It's kind of a goal of mine, is to do some half mile racing specifically for the Corvette. So that's an introduction to the channel. The cars, just a brief overview. The Corvette is a 650 rear wheel horsepower supercharged V8. It's LS3 top end with a Edelbrock E4 supercharger. So that's got a TVS 2300 in it. My SS behind me is a supercharged LS3. It's got a LSA blower off of Camaro ZL1 or CTSV, however you want to say it. It's got 553 rear wheel horsepower through a 6-speed automatic, the 6L80E, and the Corvette is a T56 manual, which actually just got upgraded to a T56 out of a Z06. So, and my truck is basically a stock 2500 HD Duramax. We've done some intake exhaust and stuff like that, but that truck does not have a tune on it. Those are the cars. So if you guys want to stick around and check out some content, I've got playlists on the side and on the bottom, you know, for the Corvette, the SS, the truck. I've got project playlists for all of them. And specifically, the biggest one would probably be the supercharging of the SS. I documented that from beginning to end. So we're going to keep this pretty short. I do want to say thank you to Andrew Parker at Cars and Country. He's got a YouTube channel. I'll have a link in the description below. He's the one that helped do the better filming and kind of the professional intro and outro of this video. So if you guys want to get notified of my videos, hit that subscribe button. Also hit that bell notification button. YouTube's notifications are weird. I seem to get my subscribe videos, but some people don't. So, you know, I've seen people in the comments saying they don't get their notifications. Make sure you hit the subscribe, hit that bell button, and you'll get the latest and greatest every time I upload. I typically upload every Wednesday and Friday of every week. Sometimes we'll get more videos, sometimes we'll get less. Just depends on what's going on with events, projects, etc. So if you guys like this intro, give it a big thumbs up. Thanks and have a great day.